Do a song that started off as a blues song written by a guy called Jimmy Reed until Elvis Presley got his hands on it. Turned into a rock and roll song, the key of D. Before we go into our last round of songs, because there's going to be four more songs, one from each of the singers, there's a lot of thank yous to do for tonight, because we have had a fabulous, fabulous night here. First of all, to thank the musicians. Some of them are not now on stage, but earlier on we had Brian Ahern, and we had Nick McAvoy, and we also had Michael Dowling on blues harmonica. But we have had six musicians, or if you like, five musicians and a drummer on stage. We have had the wonderful Mr. Philip Brady on drums. We have had Vinnie Clausey on guitar, vocals and harmonica. We had Silk Burke on guitar, vocals and harmonica. We had Darren A. Flynn on guitar, vocals and, dare I say it, harmonica. We had Tim McStay on guitar and vocals, and thank God he didn't have a harmonica. And I have been Tommy Keys. We have had the wonderful PJ Maher on sound for us all night. He has done a fabulous job. And I have to say, every week we have a good audience, but this week it's been a little bit special. Right from 6 o'clock on, it's been an appreciative, receptive audience. You've stuck with us, you've really inspired us by the feedback that you give us. The more you applaud, the better we play. And you've also been very generous in putting money in the tick box as well, and we do appreciate that too. So let's have a huge round of applause for yourselves, the audience. And also, we have to thank the very, very best bar staff in Dublin. There is no better set of bar staff than you'll find here in Darkie Kelly. So let's hear it for the wonderful bar staff in Darkie Kelly. There's great music here every night of the week, so if you're a visitor to Dublin, you know where to come. Good food, good music, good drink. You can't go wrong. Come back here to Darkie Kelly's. Four more songs, folks, starting off with this one from Vinnie Clossy. Hey.
Let's just stay out all night long. Damn, you got me wrong. But eyes open, that's no time. Ripples turn, now we turn, turn to black. We got that heat through the world, but it's all over. Oh,
Mr. Tommy Keynes. Tommy Keynes, the man who puts it all together.
The positive of that is, charting, which is basically obvious. The negative is to have a miserable.